Hey guys, welcome back. It's been a very long time since I've done one of these. I'm your host, Mulloweta344, and today, I gotta at least have a watch on or something so I can see the time a lot better. So it's been quite a while since I've done a, one of these videos. These kind of videos. So it's gonna be kind of hard for me to kind of jump back into this. Anyways, what exactly happened? I'll explain more into this this game. It's one of the few games I could actually find that I didn't want to do a video later on. Anyways, if the webcam is weird, I'm still trying to get everything back to set up because I'll mention it a little bit later. Anyways, I'm basically just gonna jump right on in. I have a special scenario. So I'm gonna try to find it. A scenario creator. I think single player. Custom. No. This. I think I just have to go into the main game. I don't see it. Anywhere. There's supposed to be any of those. Maybe this one? Ah, yes. This is the one. I'll have the full name. My webcam is covering this up slightly. But, I'm essentially, get the link. I'll try to get the link. If the link's not in the description below, I'll have the author title, the name of the scenario, or scenario, whatever you want to call it, and whatnot. So that way, if you have this game, you can go into Steam and go grab it. Here's the author, if you can see it. And so yeah, let's go ahead and do this. Looks like I'm a worm. I don't think I've got anything. Nope, okay. Yes. Yeah, a little worm there. Let's continue. I don't know if I want to do a casual or normal. I'll probably do normal. Oh, there's cheats. Oh, I don't have any of the cheats unlocked. Probably have to play Mega Brutal or something like that to... Do I have to play Mega Brutal to unlock some cheats? I don't know. Back to normal. Continue. Let's randomize. And stop. And alright, let's leave it at that. Alright. In this scenario, you are hard to cure and you're lethal while also have a lot of corpse transmission. However, there is no devolving. Oh. Mutation chance you don't want to. Too much mutation or you may not infect the world. I've actually done this. I have the app on iPad and on my phone. And I'm really quite good at it. I'm actually quite good at accelerating a lot. So let's choose America. All right. I'm actually gonna speed it up a little bit, so that way it can, wait, this won't happen. This way it won't be so long. I can always speed it up a little bit faster if I have to. Alright. So we can upgrade. There's no transmission I can get. Ah, there we go. Oh, I can now increase bird. So birds can do this. Hopefully I can Oh, hello. I did not do that. Alright. I'm gonna click in America so I can see. So I'm not in Canada. Or, then there's this place. We probably started there, or maybe Greenland. Somewhere that actually just is a port. Makes it a lot harder to get to those. Okay, so, anyways, what exactly happened, why I haven't been making any videos, recently, is, so how do I exactly explain this, so essentially, if you saw my previous video, the Minecraft Hardcore episode, you'll notice that I was actually focusing on two different things, the game and my CPU's temperature, which was over here, on this monitor over here. So I can see it. Oh, I got one person dead. So exactly. Exactly how what happened to what I know was apparently when I was playing modified Minecraft, my CPU was getting extremely hot, up to just about 80 degrees Celsius, and a little bit higher too. I think it almost hit 90 at one point. I mean, I had my fan roll, I had my fan going, I had the radiator fans blowing extremely fast, so you could hear it in the video. I really hated that, but you could hear it. In this one, you probably can't hear anything except for my fan that's going off on the side. My microphone here is sitting a little too close to it. Let's move it away a little bit. There we go. There's the rest of them. Okay. What was it? So essentially it was doing all that, and as it was going along, it really didn't really sound good. And I think what really hit it was, I was trying to render that video. I had to edit it and everything. I was trying to render it, and the CPU hit really, really hot, and I'm talking almost 100 degrees. It's the last time I saw it. Switch to Mexico, and New Zealand. Alright. Essentially what happened was, I was rendering the video in 1080. I was trying to get it in 1080. I said it's the default 720, but it wasn't. It wasn't usually 720, but I wanted to see if I could render it in 1080. Well, apparently the CPU burned itself or something. I don't know. It wouldn't turn off. It overheated, essentially, because I could feel heat radiating from the off radiator. The radiator was completely off. And, yeah. I have no idea. I have no idea what happened. So, I did that, I unscrewed the side and let a lot of heat to blow out. And I mean, I could feel a wave of heat coming through. And I even touched the tube and the pump itself. I put the back of my hand to the pump, and it felt extremely hot. So I don't know what happened. I really don't know what happened. So, I think what happened was the processor may have fried itself. I'm not sure, because it could have been the processor, because the motherboard's light was A-okay. The motherboard light said, yes, we're getting power, but it could have been the motherboard's where the processor was sitting. Oh, wow. No one knows about this! Anyways, and so, Or I actually came up with this the day I upgraded my PC. The day I actually fixed my PC, I came up with this, and the idea was that the cord that went to the motherboard to power the fans on the rig, to power the pump. Oh, now they finally do it. To get the pump. It could have been the wire to the pump, could have fried completely. I don't know, the motherboard looked like it was okay. So anyways, as you can tell, video was released yesterday. I'm recording a video Tuesday. This is Tuesday. Yeah, Tuesday. I'm recording this video Tuesday, so my CPU's A-okay. I got a new processor, motherboard, and RAM. I'm not using a new fan. I'm using the fan that came with it, the Wraith Spire. I have the Ryzen 7 1700. And I plan on updating my about pages on my Tumblr and Twitter, links in the description below, and on my YouTube channel, all my parts that I have, and links where you can buy them. I'll have them all on my Amazon. Most of the parts I bought on Newegg, but I'm gonna link to Amazon instead. So anyways, let's get back to this game. Yeah, that's essentially what happened. I don't know, everything's A-okay. I haven't really tried any strong games. Fallout 4. It says it can work on Fallout 4. I'm not sure though. That'll come later. That may come next month. Who knows? I don't know. There was one game there that I really wanted to play. It's a new game, Nier Automata. Came out last month. Really wanted to do it for March. CPU completely killed itself. Before they even start. So, I really want to do it. I'll probably do it in May. Sometime, right? It'd be great. I love the game. I enjoy the game. It is extremely fun. Yeah. I just have to find something to do. For it. I'll just have to figure something out. I think America's completely invested, by the way. I wasn't paying attention to that. America's completely invested. Killing very fast. What? That's because it just... I don't know what's going on, because it's not technically killing. Wait. Hold on. This doesn't make any sense. What? Why does it have insomnia? Hold on. How did it get insomnia? Because... technically, this thing is supposed to make you sleep. I don't understand. Let's do that, so that way the lethality goes down and I can start infecting everybody. Probably won't work. U.S. shuts down airports. Who cares? They've already infected everyone. And as the last plane left. So that the last plane left. Before it, everything. One country's done that, one country's done that. Oh, one country stopped the borders? Darn. Wow, US is completely invested. I like this a lot better. The mobile app. Mobile app doesn't have this whole thing, like, it doesn't have. I don't know why I was running at the screen. Webcam, you can't see this. You can only see me. Anyways. The app doesn't do this. Oh wow, wait, what? Yeah, the app doesn't do this, and I really wish the mobile app could fix this if it's made by the same company. I don't know. If it is, great. If the mobile app could fix it, could make it look something like this. It could look really nice. I love this. I tried playing this game before. I didn't quite get too far, but I really did enjoy what I did on PC. But anyways, let's go in here. I've got a lot of DNA points. Nice. Wolves, dogs, or livestock. mind is put on the watch list. Not infecting like crazy. Do I have cold? Am I good with cold? I think so. I think I'm good with cold. I think cold is good. Okay. I've just about infected everybody. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Seriously? Shut down their borders. Oh man, I can't get the whole world now because of course, Madagascar is the only country that I have not infected because... Yeah. The queue is going along pretty fast. Yeah, there was one that I had on Noble that I could have sent you just the vampire one, that's what it was. If a country closed its borders down, then you could have sent it. I think I will win, because I think there won't be enough people left on Earth. Wait. Whoa! Okay. Madagascar. Oh, this is neat. Okay, I highly doubt that they're gonna be. The whole world's in complete disarray. I highly doubt that there's gonna be enough people in Madagascar. No, everyone's gonna be. There's only gonna be a small sliver. Percent of the world. Most of the countries are dead. I think they're going to almost dead countries. How does these even just. Wow. That's actually not that bad. Huh, 20 minutes. Practically infected everybody. You just went to like a dead country. I thought it was defeated.
No, technically there wasn't enough people
alive. I don't understand. I don't think there's enough people to actually survive. I mean, there's a bunch of dead people. So, yeah? I don't know. I don't know why I would say it was defeated. I don't know. I mean, I get that I didn't eradicate everybody. I understand. But to what extent does that count? Usually, if you can infect everybody up to a certain amount, and whoa, yeah, and then they're like, they're just like, nope, sorry. I don't understand. Let's try that again. I didn't get anything. And stop. Abnormal poison. Alright, now that'll work. Let's, you wanna go to here first? Yeah, let's go here first. Always, I'll speed it up. Yeah, I know it begins to spread. But I need to get it out of that. Shit. Everyone's dead. It's not good for Madagascar. Madagascar's pretty good. That actually hurt a little bit. Get out of Madagascar. Business as usual. People are dying. Why are people dying? I'm not sure. There's fatality. Drop the lethality down. I don't want people dead. That'd be bad. That'd be bad, because, I mean, then Madagascar would be like, wait, we have, like, a bunch of dead people. Oh, crud. This won't be good. Infection is not that bad. Severity is bad, but infection, finally. We got Australia. All I'm gonna do is... Ha! I now need to get these abilities. Yes, so I can start making it more resistant to the cold. Okay. country has their borders completely shut down. Way you can survive in these colder climates. Business as usual. Greenland shut down their borders. That'd be kind of bad. Essentially, does it tell me? Yeah. That's apparently still enough to make people. I've actually won, I think, with like 200 some people. In fact, it's impossible to reform any sort of civilization. Luckily, no one else is dying. It's just getting infected. Five countries. Death in Poland. Now, I've actually done this. I actually increased the lethality so high, I actually killed all the people that were infected before they could infect everybody. That was a high infection. Thank you.
all of his hosts.
Really? Again? All because I infected too quickly. I mean, like, I'm sure you know there's a replay again. I think it was just... like, you're able to see... yeah, I mean, it immediately lights up. More countries start lighting up. And then... there's an explosion around here somewhere. I mean, yep, there we go. It's starting to spread. And there should be a really big explosion. Like, I mean, I completely... yeah. There we go. I mean, it just started. And then it stopped because... yeah. Oh, man. This is the mobile. There's mobile right there. Ah, my god, they're starting to kill me. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave a like if you did. I'm actually going to go ahead and start any of these Steam Game Wednesday videos that get at least 500 likes, I will consider turning them into little mini-series that I'll do every so often. Actually, playthrough of some games. Now, this game's kind of hard to do playthroughs, but this game I may do more videos on. You guys can check out my social media. The links will be in the description below. Like I said, the actual scenario, whatever you want to call it, will be in the description below. The link will be, and if I can't get the link, the author's name and the name of the scenario. And even if I put the link there, I'll put those two things down there too. That's about it. Alright, thanks for watching. Hey guys, if you enjoyed that video, check out some of my other videos. They'll appear beside me. They also work on mobile. And just to say it again, links to my social media will be in the description below. Also, click that subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video.